Hello friends, it's your buddy Nick here with Game With The Guys. We're back in The Witcher 3 because we've got a new chance to play with a little bit different stuff going on. New Game Plus, as you can see there. So what we can do here is take my previous character into New Game Plus. But with one little caveat. We're going in twice the speed today.
Guess you prefer his path disappearing. Why? Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too. Damn it! I've been taking notes on ghouls and algos. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit. Making her slump through that break. No wonder she took off. John of Bruce, I swear, true, but he's reliable. Not like the Hogwarts they think nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't trade alone, it only embeds your errors. Bring a young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice. I admit we spoiled her. We spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start, Siri needs a firm hand. Been saying that true. And you better walk home with me just like the rest of us do. Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame, but this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Siri must understand that, if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below. Wrong. Now I see why you're so eager to practice. Strike. What do you think? All right.
Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe
for a witcher. Think Drowners or Striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone mutations? Knowing your shoes, I fear visiting a warning Strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Oh, yes, but
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry,
it's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Elbows in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please!
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we
go to the bar? Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep visiting your
wedding. Someone's coughing. Ugly motherfucker.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm sorry,
young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an elbow.
By
knocking,
why can't you become fair tigers and fair tigers? And by the sticky pirates and exhibit.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked it.
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesna.
So you did the reading, and I made it right off.
Never count on an advantage of seeing disappear. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesna is right.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we talk enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with a dummy. Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training? Let's get straight to free training. No point going over the basics again.
Let's go.
They didn't get far.
Let's go!
village. Strange. My thoughts exactly. In the forest of the mountain shore, but here, we have a main road. Maybe for war. Corpses everywhere, stench of blood, burnt flesh. That's not just crazy sometimes. Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. Members agree that the stones are learning. I want to check out my character's inventory. Read that shit.
Magic.
Rivia is in the tower. To the right, past the gate. Guessing your captain's got work for me. This is the army lordling. There is no guessing. To the tower.
Go. To the tower, huh?
What if I decide to go this way first? Let's check it out. No good. Lots of good stuff here. Yep. I've got a couple of points available. Better put them on this. Any kind of alchemical things I can make? Not at the moment. Hey yourself, buddy.
Best way to get videos. So until next time, thank you for watching. I'll see you around.